Do you question whether Stuart Sink should stop wearing hats?
I think I know what this is, and I thought the Stuart Sink was being hazed by a fraternity.
And that is a round of 69 to open his All right. opened.
Oh, is he going to have like a terrible tan line? Yeah, there it is. Woo! Whoa, that is amazing.
Whoa. Dude, I thought that
wow.
What I had seen a still photo of that, I thought his head had got it painted. That's why I thought it was like a fraternity
Man.
Haze. I thought they had like painted it silver or something like that. I didn't. Dang.
Wow, that is not good for the skin. That is not healthy. And he would make an excellent horror movie villain, half and half. I'd be scared of that guy in a horror movie.
Yeah.
Old half and half. He beat you to death with a golf club.
You know who else you'd be scared of? The dude with the sunburn head, because that's the alternative.
That's another bad guy. Sunburn head.
He looks like a pencil with an eraser on top.
He does. He really does. He looks like the head of a pencil.